No wonder golf commentators whisper. They want to avoid what happened to this CBS reporter at a Biden event. Apparently, Ed O'Keefe's live shot distracted Joe.
Well, I'll have him come over and make a speech for us here.
And off Joe goes.
Say national polls. A little more than a month before he first appear on ballots on Super Tuesday. Nora?
I just want you to know we're ready to do whatever you need to do here. Everybody wants to know what's going on. Good to see you. How are you?
And thus, the CBS Evening News got a Joe cameo. At least he didn't call the reporter an enemy of the people.
Actually, he's really a good guy. They're a really good guy.
Later, Ed said he knew he was being photobombed by Biden.
We had the screen. We call it return in the business. Yes. And so I saw him coming. And when I saw him coming out of the corner of my eye, I had no idea where this was headed.
It was headed for Kimmel's monologue.
Right. Welcome to the campaign trail, Nora.
Yeah. And shut the up, Ed.
Joe recently tried to shut it up.
Why you text Sanders?
Why? You're getting nervous, man. Calm down.
Punctuated with a fist bump to the chest. Photobomb me once, shame on you. Photobomb me twice, shame on me. This isn't the first time this guy's been photobombed. It went viral last year covering Michael Cohen's testimony when a spectator gobbled pizza over his shoulder.
And you can sit there and say, yeah, but this is an uncredible witness.
Lunch break meets breaking news. From pizza boy to a presidential candidate, Ed's on an upward photobomb trajectory. As for Joe...
Anyway, where was I?
You were lurking like the shark in Jaws trying to sneak up on a swimmer. Ginny Mo, CNN, New York.